trash.
God, I want to spend some time in Prague learning about myself. Lord, just moping.
Did you not see me?
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, there's some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Oh, leave it out, Dimlow. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay. I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit, but so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again, and that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino, so I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath, okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
Okay, relax. I'ma shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Sir, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
Life form for you to claim as your soulmate and your dietary habits will be specific to. People come to help you lose contact with friends and family fast. Janice, it's time to invent an unparalleled
robot. Yes, you know, right now, we have a rubber dog dog in a tub, you know, here comes King Tubby. Gonna make rockers rock, Augustus Pablo. Hold tight.
Got a death wish.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
Be intelligent. Don't make a big deal out of this.
Oh, mate, come on.
The good father is the little boy who was misled.
Come on, Sancho.
They did the job, money came with ease. But one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He wrote the number, and another name, my sister Anna Rummer. Tried to come in, and we didn't have time to cover. The cop driver's always started acting.
Keep still.
Punch him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know the little boy was strapped. The cop without a gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel said straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kidney starts to figure.
Oh!
All the years.
How about we go for a real arm burner?
You hard yet? I didn't sell you this, right? Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Hope you kick some ass. The choice of the professional. Works well in a crowded area. Have fun. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? There are cultists everywhere, friend. Everything you need to get even. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Take it, hold it, love it. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? I didn't sell you this, right? Wise choice, sir, wise choice. Hope you kick some ass. The choice of the professional. See you again soon.
My ass is stinking.
Hey, yo, you dropped a bomb on me.
Seen a real dinosaur? Of course you haven't, and you never will. Fact. That's because they never existed, and science is a lie. I mean, have you actually ever seen a sperm? We've all tried. All you have to do is read and understand the Epsilon Tract, and the secrets of the universe will be open to you. This is a life-altering experience. All your mortal fears will be at ease. The Epsilon Program. This time, God, it's personal.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh, how you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa! What the fuck?
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier, and you make both of them disappear.
Rock on.
Everything is beautiful. Machines have taken over. History is ending. You are looking for the last scene.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Poor people, stop complaining. Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, huffing paint, bathing alternatives, and pharmaceutical baking.
Instead of complaining about being poor, lady, enjoy it.
Mike, I can't feed my kids, and the rent's due.
Whoa, bitch, settle it down. Are you saying this ain't the greatest country in the world? Wait, hold on, wait, everyone. USA, USA, USA.
Favorite programs, such as There's No Rich People, The Rich Are Miserable, Play Harmonica, and Expect Less, Achieve More.
Yes, I got that.
Hey, if you ever level that out to an all cop, then that'd be really cool.
Good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you.
Sweet
thank
as my
you,
son.
Thank
sweet.
You.
So everything's straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm still screwed. Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind. What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town
up.
That's what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Okay, boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit. I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes! I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me? I am the boss. Yeah.
What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in. I'm gonna wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please. Please, please.
Okay,
please.
Okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss! I'm the boss! I am the boss! Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg! The guy that runs this town! So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh! Huh.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ken! Oh! My Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And yeah. Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh, my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back! There must be an extinguisher here somewhere! Find it!
No Curly, no witness, no!
I ain't such a fucker now, huh?
Got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher! Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames. I'm gonna start up the meat track.
Yeah, it's deep. What you gonna do now?
Well, what are you waiting for? Screw this. I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
That's very kind.
Stay cool.
This is so exciting, Tommy. It's like old times.
Who the fuck is Tommy? Issues now, bitch. Ain't got a surprise. I got you.
Oh, fuck. What is it about my luck?
Oh, just fuck you, bitch.
I'm screwed.
Oh. I'll take that paper. You deserve it.
Oh. You gotta do something.
Started a fire to keep us back. There must be a thing to be a somewhere. So fire!
I'll leave no witnesses or we're dead.
You got a good gun now, asshole. Swoop.
Got the extinguisher. Got the extinguisher.
That's cool.
Stand back. I'm gonna blast these flames.
Screw this. I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
Blame yourself. Yeah, got a gun in your face, huh? Ah, you so kind. Oh, you're too kind. Now you better shut up. You should have stayed the fuck out my way.
What did I do?
Nothing. My bad. Now take off. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh. Holy fuck. What is this? Oh my god.
I'm gonna get shot. Don't blame me, blame.
We gotta do something!
Okay, it's clear!
Well done, CJ.
You won't be needing this now.
Shit, this is insane!
I don't need it. You don't need it now.
I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Can I have this? Enjoying this asshole. Welcome to America.
I think I'm feeling. Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula.
Hey, you calm down and follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you did. I'll think of something. I promise. Get in there and be cool. Like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm, Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
I know it's you, you stinking perro.
Come on,
man. Oh, jump.
Shit.
You got it.
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Yeah, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
Lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, old man.
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so.
Come on,
so shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end. So
fuck.
No,
dog.
Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster? I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend. Come on, dog!
You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge,
hey,
man.
Don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, you stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump!
Hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
He's gonna be pavement pizza. I warn y'all, I jumped!
Yo, fellas, y'all ready to do this?
The show must go on! It's time! I'm gonna do it!
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Hey, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.